showing of our film. This is Eugene Domingo. It's a funny comedy film of the year. Na sana po, huwag niyo palampasin. It's under Star Cinema and of the Arts collaboration po niya. It's called Wedding Tayo, Wedding Hindi. It stars Nacho Marudo, Wendell Ramos, yours truly, and of course, we see Eugene Domingo. It's going to be showing on August 31, next Wednesday na po yan, nationwide in almost 130 theaters. So sana, if you do have the time,
of course they do. They've been here since four.
Yes, supportahan po natin ang pelikulang Pilipino. And next month, I'd like to take this opportunity na rin dahil nandito na rin naman ako. And they are giving me this very, very interested look. And some people are now smiling, so okay, that's good. So September 30 po, Bianca, I'll be staging my very first major concert at the Smart Arena Coliseum to celebrate my 10 years in the industry.
Girl, 10 years na? Ako 30 years na!
Di ba? Kumabot pala ng 10. Akalain mo yun, kung maka-30 ka, ano makakalo sa 60 years old, makakalawa ka, ito maka-white hair. So, ikaw ang mukha 60, joke lang yun. Anyway, oh, you are laughing, ah. You are with us. Okay. Anyway, September 30 po yan, sa Smart Arnett Coliseum, it's going to be directed by Mr. M. and produced by ABS-CBN. My 10 years in the business, so son, if you also do have the time, especially to the press people who are here, I'm sure I'll be giving away some tickets para naman makakapanood nila.
Yes, that's you, Jeffrey. Kanina pa yun ang bumisnis talaga.
Oy, Jeffrey, para sa'yo, ha? Bigyan kita maraming ticket. Bigyan kita ng mga
my girl! Okay, eto na. Eto na. Manunod na kami ng concert.
Thank you very much.
Mas lalo kami nili-excite sa inyong bago figure. So, you know, a lot of people, they don't know na. Of course, there's a really funny side to you. There's very feminine side, and of course, there's more sophisticated side. So, syempre at yung fragrance side, it's about your many, many moods, di ba?
Oh.
So, what is your dala sa pag-upin?
Many, many moods!
Many,
not only many moods, kasi, you know, I'm so excited with this Tupperware Brands. I'm actually honored to be a part of the Tupperware Brands family, kasi they are giving me my own scent. It's called Toni Princess. I'm excited to share to each and every one here tonight. Kasi alam niyo naman tayo mga ladies, we all have different personalities. Sometimes we can be this and that or many other things. Marami pang iba. So it caters to different kinds of personalities ng mga babae. Sporty, sweet, fun, sexy, all of that.
Yes,
lahat na yan. And I'm really excited because we are coming up with a different scent para sa inyong lahat.
Well, I'm sure everybody wants to smell just like Toni Gonzaga.
Oh.
And baka pag the spray nila, they'll sing just like you.